What is up, everybody? Elite Savitar here, and today we are back with some more Call of Duty Vanguard campaign. I did a video on this recently, and I really enjoyed it, and I thought I would make another video on it, and hopefully this video, I'm sorry if, it gets poor quality. I'm trying to get my graphics up because it didn't look so good exactly in the last video. I brought up almost everything. And see if my computer can actually handle it. So hopefully this video goes well. But last video we planned on taking this place, and apparently we're gonna drive it into the ditch. So hopefully this works. So let's do this.
Godspeed, Kingsley.
Oh, I'm actually steering. Okay. Yeah, we have a lot more soldiers, so hopefully this goes well. See? Holy.
Get out there!
Yes, sir.
He's gone! He's just gone!
Get up, man!
Ever
time to move!
In position, Sarge! Wait on your orders! I'm on it!
Aw, I need to rally all of my men. Oh. Oh, that was just a light, okay. My bad.
My command! We charge! Charge! Go, go, go! Forward! Need to deal with that!
Let's go. Push it. Alright.
Ready on the door. Just waiting on you, boss.
You take the lowercase, mates. I'll take the upper ones. Don't forget the flare.
Let's move up.
Where's Sarge?
All right, boys. This is it. You're on me.
Tommy! Oh.
No.
Bring it back. We need to clear the door. All right, lads.
No.
Up with you. With me.
He looks so young. I'm pretty sure I was just a kid.
Press it fire now!
Enemy infantry! I got it!
Suppress that half track! Now!
Suppressing MG! Changing max!
Oh, I didn't know there was an enemy right there. One of the hardest parts of learning to lead is you just never fail yourself anymore. You fail. Oh, his head is still... Okay, yeah, he's fine.
Suppressive fire, now! Take out that heart track!
Suppressing MG!
Falling back! Keep pushing!
On the left! Under the half track!
Pin the left half track!
Left
half track gunner is down!
No clear shot!
Watch that half track! Move! Move! Use the half tracks for cover. Push!
Sir, you're blocking our path.
Fire ahead!
Sir, you're blocking our path.
Holy, what the hell? I don't even know what that was. Please don't make me start at the beginning. It's fine.
Stay behind the-
What is that? I don't even know what to do anymore. Like, what the hell? It's like I'm, like, almost immediately getting hit.
Stay behind the half track. Don't give those MGs a target. Move this thing now. Stick on it, lads. Stay covered. Almost there.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Toss a 77!
Throwing white phosphorus! They're cooked, Sarge! Eyes on that door! What's the door? Let's hit cover!
Evans, take point.
Got it, Sarge.
I'll
cover ahead while you find a torch, Sarge. Bloody hell, it stinks in here. Sarge, torch over here. Best grab it. Bloody hell. Up ahead now.
This is the new zombies map. I'm just kidding. Where are we supposed to go? Oh. Over here.
One down, one to go. That's the last of the thermite.
Sarge, I could use your help here.
Barely see a thing in here. Take it slow.
This place is a damn maze, but it should connect to the other casemate. What's that? Eyes up.
Oh wow. Check them before they can get close. Alright.
Barely see a thing in here. Take it slow.
Who's that? Eyes up.
Stairs over here.
Grenade! Get down!
Hello? Hello? Oh, there you are.
Sounds like Webb did his part. The rest is up to us.
Let's get up top before this thing explodes.
You have the flare, Sarge? Bombardment's close. Go! Get out and fire the flare! Sergeant, the flare! Bombardment's any minute!
Damn! Flare's ruptured!
You've got to be fucking joking!
Where's Webb?
There! Lower casemate!
Incoming! Get down! I'm going for Webb's flare! Get everyone to cover!
We need to run for it!
Webb? Webb! Where the hell have you been? Funny time to take a kip.
I was just waiting for some mad bastard to come and save the day.
Well, let's you and I signal our boys, shall we?
Soldiers under your command, and hope that they can do the difficult thing, the impossible thing. That flare told me I'd been right. This is what it means to be a leader.
Damn, what a deep story.
From all the flags waving on the streets, we'd never have known the Nazis were about to lose the war. But bullies are always loudest when they're scared. And when they're desperate, they get stupid. Commander Hermann Freisinger had killed Novak. And he'd given us a free ride. Right into the lion's den.
Berlin.
Read the field report. Twice. This Allied team is fascinating.
They have been captured.
But it was too close.
I want you to find out everything you can about this unit.
It will be my pleasure, sir.
You will speak of this to no one else. And report directly to me.
A little.
Prison is now a battlefield. What is that smell?
Chlorine dioxide. They think it hides the smell of death.
So, iron, iron! Ich sagte, bewegtig!
Well, this is the nicest shithole I've ever been in. Is anyone else hungry?
So, I am Hauptsturmführer Richter, and...
Piss off, Kraut. Unless you got room service for us.
And I have questions for you.
How are we gonna eat bloody questions?
I'm the commanding officer. You'll speak with me.
Even then, Richter was easy to read. Uniforms at high rank, no combat medals. Office rat. The perfect mark. Surrounded by three guards, all armed. And all wankers.
In all my years studying the Allies, I have never come across such an unusual unit.
Kingsley. Arthur. Lieutenant. Service number 2523-2642.
Tell you a story. I have spoken with the Führer on exactly one occasion. He recommended a book to me. The Passing of the Great Race. By an American. A man named Madison Grant. The Führer had nothing but praise for him.
I read about that book.
Fuck Madison Grant. And everyone like him.
The book reveals that under extreme duress or unfavorable conditions, your people do not deteriorate so easily.
In that moment, I knew what I had to do. Right to the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. Once we had what we needed from this racist bastard, that's where I would put my knife. My plan began to take shape. We were being held in the basement of Gestapo headquarters. Around and above us was a treasure trove of classified Nazi intelligence. Project Phoenix had to be there somewhere, and Richter was our ticket. He thought he was the interrogator. If he was to be of any use to us, he'd have to keep thinking that. That arrogant Nazi in his clean-pressed uniform loved the sound of his own voice. The hard part wouldn't be fooling Richter into spilling what he knew of Project Phoenix. The hard part would be convincing the others not to kill him first.
The Allies somehow knew about Project Phoenix. You must have a traitor amongst the officers.
I pulled their fires.
Take care of them. With the other
non-essentials.
Lieutenant Kingsley mentioned a Project Phoenix. Likely Allied propaganda. The Negro thought he was protecting his team. No doubt to prove himself.
To make him their leader.
The Allies must have been desperate. He said it was their first mission. That his sixth man is dead.
He's probably lying.
I will uncover the truth.
Are there other teams like this one? What did they learn of Hamburg? Is Tempelhof at risk of being compromised? These are the things I need to know. There's more stake here than I'm at liberty to discuss. Just know that I'm counting on you, Herr Richter.
I understand. Thank you. So,
beim Kubischreißen, ihr Taft!
Well, I see 10 fingers. That's a good sign, at least.
Now make a fuss. I'm fine. Listen. They know about Wade. They haven't caught him yet.
You told him he was killed, didn't you?
On the train to Hamburg. I don't think they'll fall for it. But the hope is, it'll buy him some time to get us out.
He isn't coming back for us.
She's right, Kingsley. We can't count on that fucking drunk guy.
Bring out the girl.
She ain't going nowhere, mate.
I'll just get out of my way.
Boss!
Alina, ich weiß nicht. Us knives, Josh Tomosis.
Every person on this team was a hero in their own right, long before their files ever reached my desk. But to say they were strong personalities would be a vast understatement. Particularly when it came to Petrova.
Napoleon, have you seen my... again? It's bad enough I have to wear this thing at all. Now it's flammable. All those years teaching me how to shoot. Wasted. Stuck in the med tent.
Постой. Don't be in a rush to fight, Доченька. Glory is worth nothing when you're dead.
But this fight, it matters.
You matter. You and Misha are all I have left. Hey, be nice.
I'm always nice.
Misha, What you got there? Empty bottles?
I'm training fresh partisans.
Our comrades already know how to drink.
These will be Molotovs.
Is it wise to give explosives to civilians?
Pasha, you worry too much.
Okay, spend time with your family.
Not yet.
Oh,
it's just a
truth. That hurts.
Eh, you did that well enough yourself.
Каплечка.
Дурин.
Лягушка.
Козёл.
Жаба. Both of you.
I'm going to fight.
Sit! Now there. Isn't that nice? Real family breakfast.
Bombs and bullets. Best way to start the day.
No, you're gonna get yourself killed having that old rifle in the house.
Now who's worried too much?
So, the Germans are approaching the front line. Is that where you're off to?
No. Told me that's not what I'd be the most used for. And training recruits at the old post office.
Must be nice.
It would have been nice to have a choice in them.
At least you get to fight.
Oh, don't tell me at least. You?
Fight it! You're both doing your part. Which reminds me. If any of those ublutki get past you, you know where to send them.
Of course. They will never get through. Never.
Blin! I need to run. They're waiting for me.
Miss, you're... Boss. I swear, he would forget to keep his own head screwed on without us.
We really are saints.
Honestly. I'll make sure he gets this on the way to the mid-tents.
You help your country much more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Спасибо.
Thank you.
should replace your old chair.
Never. It's comfy enough for me.
Misha and I were so little in this photo.
Seems like just yesterday.
So many impressive medals, Papa.
It's your mother. She always insisted we display them.
It's been a while since I played this.
You were a natural. I miss hearing you play. Be safe out there.
I will, Papa. Oh, I remember this. The gameplay trailers too.
Something smells good over here.
Oh, Holly, I saved the loaf for your family. You're welcome. Your father has been bothering me for some Borodinsky.
Of course he has. I'll come by and grab it later. Forget something?
You're a lifesaver.
I know.
Misha's pretty good.
I should be going with you.
You probably should.
I have more practice than any of these Red Army tabaki.
Keep your voice down. You don't want to make enemies here.
Fine. Just don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Couldn't even if I tried. My aim is shit. It's too bad we can't trade places. That would look great in the team.
At least try to make it back from your bomb making. One piece, several pieces, it's fine. I'm pretty good at putting people back together.
Yes, no.
You've made me late again. I'll have to take the rooftops.
You're gonna get yourself killed climbing around that way.
I promise you can say I told you so if it happens. Now go!
Going.
But don't you usually have much more than this to sell?
I'm running low.
For everybody. Very good quality and very cheap.
Giving me some Dying Light vibes. I love that game.
Medical officer will assign you. She's down the other side of the tunnel.
Mrs. Petrova, we'll need you down by the first tent. Plenty of men that need catching up today. Go ahead, join the others. Oh, God!
Thank you. top of it.
Help your country
more than you know, and you make your old man proud.
Papasha.
Oh shoot, I killed her. Did I? I probably did. It's not my luck. Oh. Oh.
Lena, what have you done? You have to leave Stalingrad. Now!
That's our grandpa, that's our papa.
You Nazi bastards, I'll kill you all!
Papasha.
That was a mistake, old man!
No, papa! Don't worry, I'll get them, papa. I'll save you. Get home.
Papa.
You think you can take Stalingrad? You'll never take the motherland, you Ugrinovki. Shut your mouth. We've already taken Stalingrad. City is burning. The Red Army will end you all. Just wait! The Red Army can't save you now, old man! I have no need for you!
Grandpa! Papa! How did they get up here so fast? Load. Ain't that hard. I need to go check on Papa. Immersion broken. No. Well, I guess this is the end of the video. I had fun. I will start recording as soon as I get to the point where I find Papa, and then I'll start recording. I'm pretty tired. I think I might go to bed. But make sure to like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.